calculator.
Was a video game console.
You know, I really remember actually loving like AIM and chat because I could connect with my friends after school while I was still doing homework.
When I was around 10, my parents gave me a little electronics kit. And that was a piece of technology that was just a fantastic career starter for me.
Try to think hard about like what the other person wants in a situation, rather than like being really focused on what you need to get out of it, is like really trying to put yourself in somebody else's shoes.
One of the best pieces of advice was to keep taking risks, optimize for learning, and I still do it.
Someone said to me, your job as a leader and as a manager is to always be leaving. And by that they meant you are always supposed to be giving up things to the people who are on your team so that you can take on things.
Some of the most successful people start out more slowly, but then when they find kind of the right thing, then it goes much faster. And it was really nice to sort of have that confidence, and that ended up being totally true in my career.
I really love theater and stand-up comedy, so I would probably do something around that, maybe as a hobby, not as a career.
My first goal was to be a professional baseball player, but that only lasted through about eighth grade.
Trying to figure out a way of keeping the water holes in Africa from going dry, because lots of elephants are dying because of that.
Experience planning. So I love planning vacations or parties, including for other people. So I guess I could, you know, fall back on that skill if I have to.
I would probably be a field biologist.
It has to be the phone.
Probably a Kindle or a similar device which can hold the maximum number of books.
Oh, that's an easy one, a boat.
Ha ha ha.